Okay, I'm a horse this round. Who wants to ride me?
What?
Can I take you on a date first?
I think I heard that wrong.
Who wants to ride on me then?
Hold on. Where is the horse?
In the stables, of course. Of course, you're Mace Windu. So you're actually the right one. So
wait.
No.
Next,
kill him if he's a T-Pox. Kill him! I warned you.
What was he?
I wasn't even a T-Pox, you fucking moron!
Oh, you were.
You
were.
I was? Okay.
Yeah. Don't worry, guys, I'll check it out.
Look at me, I'm a dwarf.
Oh, you fucking
penis!
Try to hit me.
I think it's Finn.
Oh, look at me, I'm a dwarf.
Oh, it doesn't work.
I see you.
Oh, you see nothing.
I'm back here. Roxas. Holy dick.
You can't hit me, I'm too small. Can't hit me!
No.
Woo! I'm a s-
Owie.
What the hell, Roxas? I have a baby Roxas. This is glorious.
Baby Roxas! I'm your mini-me.
Baby Roxas, come
on. He's like actual size for a jaw now.
It's like friction in his throat.
It's just mid-set.
It's friction in my throat!
It's just fine and all of a sudden.
Take a seat. Hello. Everyone is welcome.
Why?
Which meeting room is it? This
one? Those cookies.
Yes, this one.
Oh, I don't have the weapon though.
Grandma.
Okay, I took a seat.
Very nice. You took it a bit too literally though. But sure, why not? So Mudkips.
Why the hell?
What the hell?
Okay, it's obviously Jensen. Jensen, you placed that shit. It's Tim! It's Tim!
We're doing a skit, man!
Fuck you, Tim. You shady... You shady bastard.
Well, of course they're shady. Why do you reckon
they're like... God damn it.
Why don't we get...
Okay, there we go.
Is it here?
Okay.
Here it is.
I want my sofa.
Hello. There's no sofa, sorry.
I have a sofa.
We're on a budget this year.
He's creating an escape route.
Yeah, we are.
Like in
I would like to talk about the rising amount of zombies out there that I need to kill every single franchise.
I have my sofa.
Are you seriously bringing us over?
Jensen.
Yes.
I know you're Chris Redfield.
Yes.
But you're also Jensen, okay? Like, if you want me to RP as my character, I can only say Hootini. So, what do you want from me?
You do you!
Well, that's... confusing, to say the least.
Zuckerblit! Wait, what's that beeping noise?
I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we can trust it. Everything is fine. Okay, well... I told you we were on a budget! You never listen to me, do you?
casting couch.
Okay, well you got your couch now. You happy?
Yes. Now I can take part in the meeting.
Okay.
No, next, you come back.
Okay, guys.
What? Jesus Christmas. Okay.
Oh my God, you guys.
I heard it coming, I heard the beeps.
Damn it,
Maxi, you won the round for us! Okay, time for part 3 of the meeting.
Round 3!
I'm the detective again. Well, get
fucking
your sofa.
Fucking business meetings, goddammit.
Okay, you guys all listen to me. You there! Take a seat there in the corner. Take a seat. Okay. I've gathered you here today to tell you a secret. There's a mole in our house. Or a rat. Or
which one is it? A rat or a mole?
That's for you guys to find out. So I will leave you alone in this room for 5 minutes. And whoever survives?
It's the Swede! Never trust the Swede!
That wasn't much of a mystery.
Never trust the Dutch! Tim, get back here!
Never trust the Dutch.
Tim, where'd you go? Come on.
So, the mole is in the room. I think...
They're all dying.
Yes, okay. I found a mole. So the meeting is over. You guys can go home. Say hi to your wife and family, your kids. And we will continue this... We will continue this meeting, I don't know. Like at the end of the week, maybe?
I accidentally shot you, I'm not evil,
oh, the shotgun.
It's Tim. It's Tim.
CPX!
Oh, I fired!
Yeet!
Fuck.
No.
Oh!
Hello? Hi!
I'm gonna get him.
Weapon.
Ah! Damn it!
What is so funny about a moving plant, Kevin?
The way it moves!
Oh my god.
The plants are high.
Shit! He got me again!
Sometimes I really think you're on drugs, Bo. Just sometimes. Tim, help! Help! There has been a murder in the house. I need you to fix this.
Hello.
I need you to solve it. Okay, then this room. This room.
Okay.
Okay. There's a body on the floor. You need. You need to. You need to solve this mystery.
Can I have a traitor weapon, Kizo?
I think it was this guy.
What?
Can I have a traitor weapon?
Okay.
You do know how hard that will be for me, right?
Oh.
It says innocent.
Why do you need a traitor weapon?
Oh my god!
Because I want your traitor weapon.
No, Bo, I'm so sorry.
I have
a deagle. Oh no, Bo.
Come back to me when you have a traitor weapon for me.
Bo, please don't be mad. I just needed a body in this room, okay? Otherwise it didn't make any sense.
Imhotep has possessed this couch.
Remember Imhotep, Nexi?
I do.
Imhotep.
Okay. So...
Tim.
One of our rituals went a little bit wrong, and this is what
I'm
happened to me.
I'm sick of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane.
Oh, there.
Come on.
That will help you.
Wait, what? How?
I don't know.
Can you just lead me to a medic?
Innocent.
Or a paramedic?
Let's find someone.
Well, innocent. There you go. That wasn't that hard.
Okay. What's a massive plant in here? Okay.
Kobe, where are you?
Oh, there's a medic! Hello!
Yes, I need you.
Hello!
Hello!
CPX!
I need you.
Can you help me? Help me! I'm just a bit small, that's all. Can you fix me?
No.
Well, you're a medic, come
Wait,
on!
I can try, I can
you
try.
You don't deserve it.
I can try.
You're a medic, what the fuck?
Oh.
Yay, you grew again!
Oh, thanks! I guess you're the medic all along.